How you doing, my brother?
Pretty good. How about you?
I'm alright.
That's good. That's good. How's the family?
You know, we good. How about you?
I don't got a family.
Oh. My fault?
Yeah. Daniel Carter. It was terrible.
Too bad, man.
Real bad.
So how about this party?
The party's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Some pretty ladies around here. Should go around and see if you can get me.
I don't know, man. Your dance was the only pretty lady at the party.
No. I see some potential around here. Some good girls.
Like who?
Well, like that girl I dance with. Her sister over here. She's pretty good. She's cool.
She's aight. She's tolerable. Not handsome enough to tempt me.
Oh, I'm sorry, mister. Mister, you're so cool. Can't be tempted.
One.
Guess what just happened? What else? Mr. Bingley said I was tumble, but not handsome enough to tempt him. Can you believe that?
Oh, hell no! He did not say that!
Oh, no!
Don't worry.
Yeah. I know that.
You ain't gonna let him stop you from doing your thing, right,
oh,
girl?
No.
Oh, no.
Well, thanks for having us.
Three.
Do your sisters play and sing?
One of them does.
Why not all of them? Do you draw?
Not at all.
Not
one? No, not one.
That is very strange, but I suppose you had no opportunity.
My mother would have had no objection, but my father hates London.
Has your maid left you?
We never had a maid.
No maid? How's that possible? With 5 daughters? Then who educated you? Who taught you? You must have been neglected.
To other families we were, but we had everything we needed to be educated.
No doubt. That's what a maid will prevent. Are any of your sisters out, Miss Bennett?
Yes, ma'am. All.
What? All 5 out at once? Your sisters must be very young.
Yes, the youngest is 15.
What's your age?
Not 1 in 20.
Oh, so, have you seen Josh?
Silver.
He was a tall man today.
What's his last name?
Bloom.
Oh,
so
dashing.
Wait, what should I order?
I don't know, order ice cream or something.
Hello?
yeah, you guys can't order like that. It won't go off.
Oh, okay. All right, sorry, thanks.
Yeah, can I have an ice cream cone?
Hello. Before I leave, this is all you.
No, I better buckle up.
Blow out the window!
Doesn't matter. You guys are just here to get some ice cream.
Thank
not
you.
Getting coned.
Who's getting coned?
Not getting coned.
I have a cone.
From
net.
Who?
You just call me a conet? Just a second.
Do you have to say soft serve ice cream?
Yeah, do you guys have soft serve ice cream?
Do we have a kind of ice cream?
Like yes. An ice cream cone?
Oh, no, we don't. We actually have the frosting inside of a cup. It comes with vanilla or chocolate.
Yeah, does that come on a cone?
Sorry?
Does it come on a cone?
I'm sorry, we don't have cones. We just have frosting inside of a cup.
Oh.
Not in a cone.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right, well, have a nice day.
Love you.
So,
preference, movie going, George Jefferson, that white frost on that.
Welcome to Sauce Magic Order.
Yeah, just a second. Do you guys have ice cream cones?
We sure do have ice cream cones.
Alright, I'll take two.
Get your window
if you
up.
Down,
one.
Yeah.
Thank you. Here's one.
Here you go, Maddie.
Thanks.